This is Tess. Tess had come into us from the Shetland Isles. The 2009 winter on the Shetland Isles was the most severe for many years. The Shetland Isles Council had spent 4 months over winter trying to catch Tess, who was running wild in the hills. In February 2010, they succeeded. Frightened, unsocialised and almost feral, she needed specialist care. They contacted us, we agreed to take her, but we were over 450 miles away. We all agreed this plucky little survivor had earned the right to live a life. So we agreed to meet halfway. They flew her down to Edinburgh, and we drove up to the airport to collect her. We knew she'd been passed on as a pet from a farm as a non-worker. We knew she'd run off and spent the winter months surviving in the hills, living on rabbits, rubbish, and whatever she could scrounge and steal from local people. We knew she was very frightened, too frightened to let people near her, trusting no one. We knew that she'd never been this far from home. So, over 450 miles later, she arrived at our York Centre at around 10 p.m. We hoped she was going to like it in her new home.
Thank you. Thank you.